new thingy. Sometimes you just get a surprise. And in this case, it is a new chain. We have an 8mm anchor chain, and it is quite short. It's about 40 meters, not enough. And this one is heavier, 10mm shekels. Some Danish guys from a ship over there, they bought a new chain, I think 100 meters. Hey, you wanna have our old chain? Which is very nice because this is 50 meters. And with the 20 meters we have ourselves, it is a total of 70 meters, which is very nice and more than enough with our 20 kilogram Mantis anchor. I found in the marine shop over here this connecting shekel. I forgot to film it, but it's just to have use with four pins sticking through each other. And if you flatten those with a big hammer, it's just like an ordinary shekel. Must be strong enough. And we got 70 meters now. With a steel brush, I'm gonna clean up some shekels, and Anja is gonna paint them with polyurethane two component paint. I think we'll do it every 5 meters and maybe a double line or something every 10 meters. What's it hit? En de zijkant ook. I'm gonna throw the whole chain into the water. The beginning that needs to be connected to the anchor is already there. And I'm throwing the rest in and pick it up with the anchor winch. I don't have hair to prove it, but I'm wet. Maybe you see it on the camera. That's because I did a stupid thing. In itself, that is not so strange because it's not the first time I do a stupid thing. But when I threw the chain in the water, I just threw everything in it without making a rope at the end, at which I could put it around the bow and pull it up. So I had to go into the water and make a rope at the end of the chain and pick it up again. I needed to go in the water anyway because the chain was sunken into some kind of void between concrete blocks. So I couldn't have lifted it anyway.
Oh, best wel groot. Altijd leuk om in jou te gaan wandelen.
Dat was mijn idee niet.
Zo.
Volgende keer gaan we met de auto.
Er was van de zomer gewoon een pad.
Je bent erop gaan geloof, denk ik.
Oh. Ja, ja. Nee, serieus.
Vind je het nog leuk?
Moet ik gelijk antwoorden?
Dat is Anja van de wandel.